This is the story of the trials and tribulations encountered whilst filming My Friend. In film acting, I believe that the reactionary expression is the hardest to portray. It is so easy to overact, also to give the wrong expression. Here we require an expression of delight. An expressionless face is not good enough. This is Lindsay's first session in front of a camera. She is also conscious of her missing front teeth. Notice with every attempt she starts to relax and we get a steady improvement with each shot. Even when we have first-class actors, they do have tantrums and even go on strike. Or play a game of tit for tat. If a shot is taken many times, it can either make editing easier or present the problem, which is the best shot or which is the best angle. This was the first time Lady Bell was let loose whilst using the camera. Then you get a day when things just go wrong. When I choose someone for a part, I ensure that they are enthusiastic. This is the enthusiasm test. Once again, the angle has to be just right. Also, the expression. Next comes the language test. If you are unlucky and fall incorrectly, as happened here, you crack two ribs. If the director is colour conscious, well, there's no telling how many times it will have to be done. In fact, before you are finished, you find your actor has acquired a taste for this stuff. This is just to let you know I'm ready for a drink. Before this shot was completed, sugar went on ration. This scene could only be shot when Lady Bell was on heat, proving that the producer had tremendous cow sex appeal.
Thank you.
To break Lady Bell for riding took 5 months, starting with an empty sack. Then each month adding a stone of sand. Then going on to riders with increased weight. The trouble with cows are that they don't have clutch, gears or brakes. The only riding Lindsay had ever done was on a seaside donkey. To reduce running time, 2 vehicles were used together. In the film, the cow is frightened of the snake. Here, the roles are reversed. To give you an idea of the water temperature, it has just left the snow-covered hills. The idea here was Lindsay should rescue Lady Bell, but on reaching the middle, Lady Bell made her own way out and left everyone else stranded. Do it again. If the scene calls for serious expression, it's obviously wrong to have your actress laughing her blinking head off. If you are leading an animal to its execution, it is also wrong to have it do a Highland jig. And was it a happy ending? Filming stopped here and was resumed another day when our star was in a more cooperative mood. The last piece of film shot of Lady Bell while in residence at Sparwell Farm.